So, the YouTube Pooper Collab. Weird, I thought it was cancelled. But, looks like it isn't. So, here I go. Wow, that's a cool presentation. No bros. That guy.
How's it going, you lovely hunks? Today, I am going to post new videos of my father, Stuart K. Riley, on YouTube.
Whoa.
This is so illegal. Darn.
525,600 subscribers.
Whoa!
When people tell me stuff like, I don't know,
you're stupid, I never liked you, I never wanted to go on your stupid picnic, you are dumb.
I don't believe it. And after my YTPs take Emperor Lemon's number 5,000 spot, I must be doing something right.
Wrong!
Happy 2016. Today, January 5th, is my 2016 birthday. I'm going to try to get this video up on January 1st. On 2016, buddy.
It's time for bed.
I forgot to record it.
Did you just jump in the video and humanize me?
If you haven't noticed, I like to clean my poop.
What is up, guys? It's your boy Mad Mofsiak coming at you today with a YTP video about a discussion video about a collaboration video. So the collaboration in question is called the YouTube Pooper Collab by a YouTuber called Jimmy. Like this. A YouTuber who's not very well known, I think he's only got like about 86,000 subscribers as of today's date, which is the... Anyway, if you haven't subscribed for him already, then please don't, for obvious reasons.
So I've created a tutorial on how to make a tutorial on YouTube.
No, I don't want that.
Greetings, people of YouTube. I've created a tutorial on how to make poop. I can't tell you how annoying it is. Click on a poop and you get something like this.
Hey baby, ride me away. We doesn't have much time.
It's not necessarily going to be rejected. It's just I might reject you.
Kiss me.
We are doing the second Q&Q. Hayden says, hi. Hey, Galaxy Raptor says, why do you spell more wrong?
Hey, what is it?
I'm a cartoon character.
Start playing some games. YTPP. You know, I don't really like this game, so I am going to answer first question.
What does it say, actually?
I'm sorry.
I wonder, what does it say?
I don't really
those
like
symbols.
Sports. Do I have any other hobbies? I don't think I'll ever know. My favorite line from Ric Flair is...
The beat man! You gotta beat this man!
But he's a child.
Why am I reaching
Anyway, I'm a horse.
I really didn't want to have to do this, but I'm going to die.
It's like the third time. A fourth, I don't know. Again. A stinking furry. Got it, he's stinking furry because he's a C, he's a, you know, you see what it is.
One of my subscribers wants to know how to make YouTube poop. Tell you.
Hey guys, CSS here. Just want to talk about CSS. CSS. But just please, people, don't beat Steven Tyler. And I really meant it though, honestly. Please don't call them Steven Tyler.
I want to join the KKK. And I saw a host source. Yeah, nah, because Michael Rosen has kind of become dead.
So sad.
People, including myself, would love to be able to have this cereal. The cereal K does.
Everyone. I'm the things one. I make videos that are called I Wish I Were Popped. It's a bit too sexy for Jesus. So they'll lower your IQ. My videos, hopefully, they'll make you see. Also, I try to make my videos awful, and that means they're easy on the view. So please don't subscribe. If you do subscribe, I wish to help on you and your bad.
Get off your ass and do something.
What can you say about ASC? Well, I mean, it's. I mean, how in the world is that possible? This is.
Sparta!
What? Bye, Bayonetta.
Oh, what happened? Did you see? Did you see? Hey. Music.
Somebody. Ching. Run.
We're gonna knock it down a 10. A top 10. When you think YouTube poop, what do you think of? You probably think about YouTube poop.
I don't think about furries, definitely.
That's for you. Well, I've already wasted one pizza box, so let's get after that list there, shall we? Let's start with number 7, shall we? Huh? Let's start with 10, shall I? Unnecessary repeats. Unnecessary repeats. I love repeats. Repeats. Repeats can be funny. Repeat. Enough.
Enough.
So what?
I like
Tuesday, okay? Many
then, oh, that was good.
I wish the source must be Star Wars.
Holiday special.
I'd say it needs to be at least 5,000 and at most
12 seconds.
Number three, try to use your own style.
And I don't have anything clever to say about this one.
I'm awful at tennis.
It's funny.
Hey, I get Lulu, and I saw. Whoa. So,
who's that? I might have seen her.
What I really wanted to talk about was. Yeah.
So, we start off where Rarity is pulling up tree limbs. I mean, putting them back on. Putting them back on. Maybe she wants it to look better. Actually, no. She just putting them back on. But if you notice about Equestria, it's all controlled by trolls.
Nuss.
I'm awful, awful.
You sit on the throne of lies.
Also, I wish I were awful, awful. I wish I were. Sort of video where people go,
Josh.
Why do you look like Jesus? Sweet.
Yeah, he kinda does. He should play Jesus.
That was so awesome.
I have a toy knife. Actually, it's real knife. Mom's knife.
The crap below 100,000 again. At least it would remind me of a time when the shit was still fun.
Yeah.
Runzo was no. Steven Seagal, number 8. Let's plays.
YouTube poops are my favorite things to watch on YouTube.
Get alive. Go outside. Get some vitamin sunlight.
Yeah, let's play some bad. As well as reactions. But
this really turned me on. Number 6. YTP and B.
What is that? Here's an example.
You take the blue pill.
Man, are you good at animation?
Red pill. You stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
Purple is my favorite.
You're all right.
In the head.
Completely different.
What? I am Charmy today.
Charmy.
YouTube. Carrie Crew. Spice commercials. So hello.
Hello everybody, 666Pi here. I am gay because I love guys.
He looks like Otakon.
Seems to exist 10 out of 10. We wouldn't have people like Boards of Canada or Squares of Canada or Square Enix or
My favorite SpongeBob episode, I have to say Forrest Gump.
My mama always said,
I'm sorry, I just don't really like SpongeBob. The biggest problem for me is the characters. I mean, we eat fish. Well, darn.
I'm going right up this YTP and B. I'm
Number 5, get out of those sticks and run it in the minute on Collab. Number 4, his colorful character, right by Coolcat. Number 3,
Comic Sans.
Oh, thank you. Number 2, unnecessary pizza box.
Planned out that I was gonna try to get this video uploaded. I forgot to record it. I got to work last night, so I forgot to get it uploaded before noon today. So anyway, I forgot to make this a collab slash challenge. It kinda I tried making a good YTP and I realized that I'm in terrible. So there's a couple of rules I have that I have because of rules. Another rule that I think some people are going to be kind of upset over is no entries. The next rule is no meme replacement. For dinner jokes, I'm going to be a little bit more critical.
What if everybody is critical of sauce?
Rule 4, anyone can join. I'd love it if we got a good mixture of well-known poopers and lesser-known poopers. If you forget to watermark, I'll put your name in myself. In Comic Sans. One entry per person.
Got that? 3.
One entry per person.
Make it 5!
If all of that sounds like too much hassle to you, then
get out. What?
Get out! You're spoiling me! Dinner.
No meme replacement and no spa-dinner jokes. Spa-dinner jokes.
Spa-dinner and meme replacement are the worst possible things any pooper can do. 2006 is over.
So the deadline for when you have to have your entries sent in by is going to be 2020. So just get them done today, the 20th, and make sure to follow the rules. 2020. Have fun with me.
Anything video is fun. I try to disrupt people in their daily lives, and you. I waste people's time. It's just, please do that. Really, you know, that's just so really. So.
Wow, that's not even a joke.
Run through some YTP basics. Here's what you'll need. All you need is a movie editing software, source material, creativity, and some random memes thrown into it.
Of course!
Windows Movie. The is up to about 9,000 nickels.
That's almost 100.
If you're not you can use torrents!
Now, I realize I said I was throwing up, but I just found out today that this album finally got released in my butt. I have no idea how long it's been there, but
it looks like an Otacon.
Plenty of time to die. My brain exploded or something.
I think I know this music. Or I don't know. Please tell me what is this music.
We are currently living under the regime of a supreme dictator who controls every aspect of our lives. Who is this dictator, you might ask? None other than Adolf Hitler. I pledge my allegiance to Hitler.
Finally, the last question. What is Michael Rosen doing in this poop? So, the last question. Who is my avatar?
It's me, Mario.
And the number one thing that British people do that really turns me off. That British people call YouTube. I bet you 99.10% that he's going to look back on this collab and think, oh, what was I thinking? Ah.
What can I say? That was a nice call-up, but why was there this reactor guy? That's I know his face. He appears every single time. Yeah, you just search YTP and yeah, you'll get tons of reactions. So this guy, yeah, why? He's not a YouTube pooper. At least I'm not aware of. It could have been me, you know. I'm sad. It was overall nine call-up. It was overall nice call-up. What is it with me and misspelling things? Phi instead of five, nine instead of nice. Okay, yeah, it was chopped up nicely and formed into nice pieces. I don't get what did you use this reactor video if it was a YouTube pooper call-up. Like, why? I mean, there's better reactors than the... But yeah, it was nice, but I have some questions, like... I think... Jimmy Davis, that was your entry. What does it say in those... Was it Chinese? I don't know. Like, I'm not an expert in... East symbols. Yeah, I think that's the only question I have. Aside from that, thank you everybody who participated for your efforts.